at some point saw the light, and he gave us this song. Hank Williams had a bad history. He was not the kind of guy you would think would write a gospel song, but here it is. The Lord moved on him, and he saw the light. And that's what our appeal is, to be that light on the hill that cannot be hid, to live your life joyously, to live your life to the fullest, because God knows when our last breath will be. We do not.
Amen.
And we have to be ready at all times to make that decision, to give God the glory and to make give answers for why we believe what we believe. And the only place you're going to get those answers is from His Word and by the power of the Spirit that leads us into that. Hank Williams saw the light. That means anybody can see the light, because we are all sinners in front of God. We're like filthy rags. But through His cleansing power, we are washed in His blood. And I saw the light, and I hope everybody here does tonight too.